Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why would they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Skriniar, and it's Son Heung-min. Saul. Son Heung-min, and here's Messi. Going for goal! They score!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Tierney.
De Bruyne.
Alderweireld.
Fernandinho.
Aguero.
His flag offside. Zaha.
Saul.
Tierney.
Ball's out on the left now.
And it's Zaha.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. It's Aguero! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And he's there to clear it.
Messi
already, of course, on the score sheet.
Kane.
Tierney.
Spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
And that's been won straight back, and it's Son Heung-min.
Zaha.
Tierney.
And here's Dzeko.
Moran goes looking.
Yeah.
towards the flank. And it's Walker. Di Maria looking to get on the end of this. And here's Aguero. He's gone for it! That's surely a foul, free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Yeah, and it's a good opportunity to level it, and they have several in this team who can take this.
Di Maria! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Di Maria did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
João Cancelo.
Robertson.
Forward it goes. Saul. Messi has a pop!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust.
Laporte.
Fernandinho.
Zaha.
Fernandinho. Di Maria.
Kyle Walker.
Dzeko.
Saul
tries to get it forward quickly.
Alderweireld. Di Maria.
And the first half is done.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half.
So, off we go once more.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
And here's Aguero. This could fall anywhere. And it's Walker.
Now has a pop. He's pulled off a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
For goal! They've scored! They have done it! They have their equaliser!
Tierney duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
Aguero.
Taha. Flings in a cross. And that has been cleared. De Bruyne gets it back. Oh, that's a waste. Messi. Robertson. And it's Messi. And that's sprayed out wide. And it's played forward. Skriniar. Saul plays it forward.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Di Maria. Messi. Son Heung-min has created one goal already. Robertson. Robertson drives it forward. Di Maria. Di Maria battling down that right flank. And here's Aguero. Zaha. And he just whacks it away. Now it's Sterling. Saul. That's a good ball to find him. Towering header! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Tierney. Dzeko kings it out wide. Fernandinho. And here's Aguero! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Now it's Sterling. Chip through. Here's Messi. Played back in.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And it's Grealish. And here's Son Heung-min.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
De Bruyne hoists it forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Messi. Grealish. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. And that's that. The game goes in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.